Norbert, sir, but you won't believe what I've discovered.
Do you remember Bert?
This is very important. Please. There is a town with report after report of naughty, undeserving children. And it's no wonder they all live in a place called...
Bluesville.
Bluesville? Why, yes. How did you know?
Apparently, you're the only one who doesn't know about Bluesville. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to get a little sleep during the busiest, most difficult, most stressful week of the year.
Shouldn't we do something about it?
About what?
With the children of Bluesville.
You're killing me, Yubi. What you don't know is that on direct orders from the big man himself, we wait until Christmas Eve for the follow-up visit to Bluesville. That way, they have more time than anyone else to straighten up and fly right.
So that means they haven't gotten their final report yet?
Gee, that sounds a lot like what I just said.
So it may not be too late.
For them, no. You, however, are a lost cause.
A whole town full of naughty kids?
I know. It just doesn't make any sense. There's got to be something wrong.
Do you think they're really naughty? Maybe they're just sad.
My question exactly. Could be all these children need is a little cheering up. And with 24 whole hours left until Christmas Eve, there's still time for us to get it done.
Us?
Yeah. We've got to go to Bluesville and get those kids off the naughty list.
But it's against regulations to interfere with the naughty and nice reports.
If we can make it a better Christmas for even one child, then we have to try. Come with me, Gilda.
Oh, Pupi, I want to, but I'm not as brave as you are. As a matter of fact, this conversation has given me hives.
Yeah, I thought it might, so I brought you some anti-itch cream.
Oh, how thoughtful. Mm.
This is something I've just got to do. You understand, don't you?
Of course.
Besides, I'll be back before anyone knows I'm gone.
Promise?
Promise. You got a little something on your nightgown, though.
Good luck, QB. And remember, like you always tell me, think big and you can do great things.
Think big. Right. Bye, Gilda.
Bye, Yubi.
Yeah, I can see my house from here.